Namaste. This is Dr. Shwetha Vai Baratike. What is sperm freezing? Sperm is a male gamete. It is present in an ejaculate, which is produced by a male. What is sperm freezing? The sperms which are produced can be stored. It can be stored for a lifetime. When do we ask for semen freezing? As everyone knows. Firstly, when the partner is not available immediately. See, suppose he doesn't stay here in India, or he doesn't stay in Bangalore or any other places. At that particular ovulation time when he's not available, his frozen sperm can be used for IUI or for IVF and for ICSI as well. Like in my other videos, I have already mentioned that one more important reason for sperm freezing would be presence of cancer in men. Sometimes, unfortunately, in this situation, they might have to undergo chemotherapy. So what happens during that time is chemotherapy destroys the spermatogenic cells. Thereby, they won't be having any kind of sperm production later on in life. So young boys and men who have not completed their family and who have unfortunately cancer, before undergoing any treatment, they have to freeze their sperm before they start chemotherapy ideally. Multiple vials of semen can be frozen, maybe about 4 to 6 vials. And once they start their family, this sperm can be used either for a IUI pregnancy or for an ICSI pregnancy. So these are the scenarios where sperm freezing becomes very important. Once frozen, the timing of the sperm being taken out becomes important. It can be frozen even up to 45 years, 50 years without damaging the quality of the sperm, provided it is nurtured in a proper environment.